Okay, so next our topic is using mail merge. Please keep them with textbook along with you. So what is this mail merge and where we use this mail merge? Suppose if you want to send an invitation for a marriage or for a birthday party, these days we are getting WhatsApp invitations and we are sending it through WhatsApp. Okay, but if it is something like formal, because suppose if your people are doing some job, so sending a leave letter or something like that in your WhatsApp, they won't accept it. So you have to do it in a formal way. So what you will do? If you are having any brothers or few people, ask them in IT sector, usually if they want some leave approvals and all, what they will do is they will be sending mail for their leaves and all. Okay, so similarly, these mail merges, suppose if you want to send a letter to multiple people, okay, you can use this mail merge. Got it? And mail merge involves in three basic steps. The first one is creating a main document, second one is specifying a data source, and third one is merging the data. Understood? There are three steps for mail merging. First one is creating a main document, second one is creating data source, and third one is merging the data. So today we will be discussing two topics, how to create a main document and how to create a data source. Okay, what is this main document? A main document consists of this. Suppose you are seeing here, I mean you are watching here, worksheet area. Okay, if you type something, whatever the message you want to convey, that will be there in main document. And what is the second one? Data source. Data source is a place where you will enter data of people whom you want to send. Okay, so let us see how we have to do it. There is one tab called as mailings. So go to mailings and see here there is a group called Start Mail Merge. Okay, in that Start Mail Merge, what you have to select? Start Mail Merge, you have to select. Okay, after going to Start Mail Merge, go to Step by Step Mail Merge Wizard. Okay, so if I want to create a new one, what I have to do is, okay, if you open a new one, if you don't have a data source, you will get like this. Here, please see this tab. Mail merge, select document type, letters, email messages, envelopes, labels, directory. Okay, in this, go to the last one. Go to the last one, starting document. After starting document, use the current document, start from a template, start from existing document. So use the current document. If you want to use a plain document, we can start from a template. So if you want a template to be involved, you can use a template. And next one is start from existing document. Suppose if you save any documents previously, that you can take it. So here, next step is select recipients. After select recipients, use an existing list, select from Outlook contacts, type a new list. So instead of that, edit recipient list, we can go. Or else what we can do is you will get here an option called as create. So if you want to create a new, select a different list. Okay, since I have created already, I'm using this edit recipient list. In this, if you want to add the data or if you want to make it, we can use this. Okay, I will show again. please listen carefully. What you have to do for creating mail merge list. Open Word document. Hope you people are able to see it. Yes or no? Okay, so three steps will be involved in creating mail merge. The first one is the main document. See, this is wherever you type a letter or anything that is mail merge. Sorry, that is main document area. For merging, what you have to do, go to mailings and click on start mail merge and do it for step by step wizard. Check anything what you want here, starting document. And then next, select recipients. Okay, see here, you are getting browse. In that select, type a new list. Okay, in this select recipients, use an existing list. So if you are already having a list, you can use this, use an existing list. Suppose if you want Outlook, Outlook is a kind of a mail, like Gmail. Outlook is a product from Microsoft Office. And next, type a new list. And click on create. So you will get this window, new addresses list. You can type whatever you want. Mr. I'm giving my name, last name, company Viveka, address. You can give the door numbers and all. But I am not getting here mail address. Why? Because I have selected only letters. Okay. So if you want to enter, go for new entry, you can get it. MRS. So if I want to again enter, so how many ever you want to, you wish to enter, you can. Okay, after creating this, just click on OK. It will ask where you have to save this data. Okay, so you can give name for this one. Okay, example one, and I'm saving it. See here, you are getting this. You will get this document. This is how you will enter the source and click OK. It will be done. Okay, so this is how you, what I have shown you to you, how you will create data source. Okay, and tomorrow's class we will be discussing regarding how to merge your document, because if I am showing in the same day, you will be getting confused. Okay, so the other part we will discuss is tomorrow. Meanwhile, if anyone are having doubts, let me know.
Sir.
Wait. One